o'clock news on KTVU. Fox 2 starts now.
The quest for six continues for the San Francisco 49ers, the team falling in a heartbreaking overtime loss tonight to the Kansas City Chiefs. The Niners were ahead late in the extra period, but they were unable to stop the Chiefs in their final drive. Hello again, everyone. I'm Heather Holmes.
And I'm Julie Hanner. Let's get right to those highlights, the back and forth game.
Man,